Alright, we got the smoke machine hooked up to the evap on the fusion here. And sure enough, we found the smoking gun, as it were.
I don't know if you can see it or not in the video, but there's a little bit of smoke leaking out of there. Out of the fuel filler door. It's not coming out up here though. There it is. You can see in here with a little soap and water a little better too. The bubbles coming out of that little vented area. So somewhere inside there it's leaking.